Re, Geno. Et re, tout le monde. Vraiment désolé pour cette erreur technique qui arrive ce soir. Habituellement, ce n'est pas comme ça. Hop, allez. Heureusement que vous avez une patience sans limite. Je vais relancer Steam Re-Angel. Et à nouveau, merci pour ton host. Mon Dieu. Hop. J'espère que ça va tenir cette fois-ci, qu'il va arrêter de me faire des décalages ou autre. Hop, fermé, ça je m'en fous. Mystique jeu, Life is Strange, lancé. Le temps juste de refaire une petite page. J'irai bien voir la concurrence, mais à cette heure-ci, il n'y a pas grand monde. En tout cas, Geno, merci de rester en tout cas. Ça me fait super plaisir. Allez, hop. Je reviens juste 30 secondes, histoire de me dégourdir un peu les jambes, sinon je vais dormir et c'est pas bon. Allez hop. Voilà. Maintenant, je refais ça. J'espère qu'il n'y aura pas de décalage, c'est sûr, tout ça, quoi. Qu'on puisse terminer la soirée en beauté, ce serait pas mal. Pour continuer pas là, Stream Pro. Allez, hop. Relicorne. Voilà. Piscine faite. Ah, c'est bon. On reprend à l'endroit où on était. C'est parfait.
Vortex Club party. I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Est-ce que t'as vu quelque chose de
bizarre? Do you notice anything unusual about the Vortex Club tonight?
Yeah, I noticed they don't give a shit about Kate Marsh. I'm glad for the job, but I think Principal Wells should have canceled the party. Yes, I'm not cool enough.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Hey, go. Bon, on va pas s'attarder là, de toute façon. Galère à prendre ici. Ok, mais je sais pas si je vais m'attarder sur la photo, honnêtement. Ouais, je vais vraiment aller au plus vite. J'ai qu'une envie, c'est vraiment finir les autres épisodes. Tiens, on va lui demander un crabe pour aller.
I'm surprised to see you here.
Quête suivant.
I'm so glad I could warn you about all those sneak attacks.
You kinda are a superhero. You always choose to help me. It reminds me of the only poem I can quote by Robert Frost.
Ah, vas-y, dis-le, moi,
I could use one moment of poetry right now.
Okay, but this is like poet karaoke, so don't cringe. I shall be telling this with a sigh. Somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference.
That was beautiful, Alyssa. It was exactly what I needed to hear.
Thanks for not cringing. And thanks for watching my back. Blackwell would be so much cooler if we all did that for everybody else. But you're a great start, Max.
Sorry, your name is not the list.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
Sorry, but I'm on the list, okay?
I know that Max Caulfield is not on any list for the Vortex Club. Nice try.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
Salopperie.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Hey, Max. What are you doing in here?
Apparently, Blackwell has a severe toilet paper fetish.
I can drink more later.
It's a Vortex Club.
The tide is turning.
Kills a Prescott.
Chloe must be around.
Hello? Can you please hurl and flush already?
Good night, sweet prince.
You've been vomiting for like an hour!
This is my last
one! Somebody's either having sex or throwing up. Or both. Ugh, Max.
Dégueulasse. La tarte, tu m'étonnes. parler.
Yo, Maximum Overdrive, about time you got here to save this lame rave. Wanna get ripped?
You look pretty ripped already, Justin. And not happy. Why did you even come tonight?
Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here. She's not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
Speaking of, have you seen Nathan?
Oh, he should be freaking out in the VIP lounge with that whore Tex Club. Fucking hate those snobby douchebags. Especially Nathan. That dude is gonna go on a rampage soon.
You might be right, so stay away from him tonight, okay? Spread the word.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No, I'm cool, Justin. And I have to get going. Maybe you should go chill somewhere else.
Fucking A, Maximus! You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board and grind.
She must have erased it.
Retrouver l'autre cruche, elle est où? 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 On s'en fout. Hey hey, le jeu de jambes! Dépense-toi, Geno. Ah, on peut parler.
Hello, Brooke. Max, I didn't expect to see you at a Vortex Club party.
I didn't expect that either, but I really need to find Nathan. Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub. And his club.
You're not the only one.
Pour moi, Angel.
Maybe this party will be
ouais,
the end of the vortex.
Je cherche Courtney pour ça.
Then I don't have to pretend like I care anymore.
Have you seen Warren tonight?
No, but we're going to map out our drive-in date later. I was just talking to Daniel about a road trip next week to the Portland Art Museum.
Oh, that is so cool. He needs a friend. I bet Daniel will be a great museum guide.
I'm more into science than art, but what kind of a selfish fangirl would miss a Miyazaki exhibition?
You're not selfish, Brooke. You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit.
You seem so wise, and kind of invincible this week. I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Allez, passons.
I don't think having superpowers would make my life easier. With great power comes
de grands pouvoirs impliquent de grosses
merdes. It would be pretty kick-ass to battle supervillains over Arcadia Bay.
Well, the night is still young, Brooke.
And so are
Allez,
we, Max.
Chaud, faut vite qu'on termine.
So let's plan a drone date next week.
Ok, allez, Courtney, Courtney. Ah, là.
Max, our guests are arrived fashionably late.
Mais bon, j'ai trouvé.
Bonsoir to the end of the world.
Ouais,
even
mal.
Though you flaked on my party makeover, you still get special access to the Vortex Club VIP lounge.
You better let your minion know, since she won't let me pass.
Oh, that little asshole just made her last mistake. She thinks she's Victoria. Bye-bye. Now, let's go make an official VIP entrance, Max Factor. Get it?
Les gens, comment ils dansent dedans, c'est n'importe quoi, ouais, exact.
Hey, Sarah, do you know that I personally put Max's name on the list? So you like decide to block her from coming in while I'm taking a break? You're not in charge here.
Wait, oh my god, you're done. And you're off the list permanently.
Allez,
welcome to the Vortex Club.
Et là, ça va être pire. Mon Dieu. Allez, hop, entrez.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Taylor, elle est où? Là, il va y avoir... Elle est où? Copine. Et c'est Victoria.
I know Victoria is next or late.
Victoria, you're picked... Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
Accusé Nathan.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party! Everybody is wasted! What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through. I'm not the only problem child at Blackwell.
This is bigger than a problem child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
Tu es talentueuse,
voilà. You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
Allez, on va y arriver.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Look at me. I got the judge of the contest suspended.
On point, Max. Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either, but that's the choice you make.
Hard to believe. But I don't always make the best choices.
Allez, plus vite, les
Do you think
là.
It's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Merde, j'ai pas suivi. Tant mieux, pourquoi, peut-être, tant mieux. Allez, hop.
Good! I have real friends. I wouldn't want a fake one.
Oh, right! You're the faker, acting like you cared
merde,
when I was covered in that paint.
Who do you think set up the paint can to fall? It wasn't Samuel, dumbass.
You did that? You bitch!
Merde,
you could have killed me with that fucking can! I almost got that freak Samuel fired!
And that would have been bad. You're right, Victoria, for once.
You actually think you're better than me? No fucking way.
Guess I'll never be a member of the Vortex Club.
No, bitch, you won't.
Ah merde! La chambre noire, allez, on la prévient.
Victoria, enough of this high school bullshit. We're adults now. So listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know you're close to Nathan, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace. Dark.
Oh my god. And I'm the drama queen?
Touché. But I am not fucking around here.
Sorry, but no. No way. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
I don't believe anything you say. You're full of shit. Oh, hi, I'm Max Caulfield, and I'm so sensitive that butterflies make me cry.
Now, will you listen?
No, I won't. You're just pissed because you didn't enter a photo in the contest and that Mr. Jefferson is going to pick me. A real artist would have busted ass to win, but you just want to take your little retro selfies. That is so fucking lame and lazy, Max. Just go find a community college.
Victoria, please don't do this. Especially after what happened with Kate. Can't you see I'm serious?
That's your problem, Max.
This is a party, and it's the end of the world, so I am going to get so wasted, even you won't bother me anymore. I'll let Nathan know if he finally shows up. Adios.
Au revoir.
Elle va crever. Voilà. Allez hop.
Okay, I tried. She's not gonna believe me over her Vortex Club partner.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it, Max.
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now, this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world.
Exactly.
All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Oh my God! Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won. Thank you, Victoria. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson.
Well,
yes, I can. Who fucking cares?
Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Christ, Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now. Around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Yes, double ligne, Geno. Là, elle y est plus pour le coup. Alors, attends, je vais aller voir. Elle est passée où? Oh, Hippo. Coucou, Hippo.
So creepy out here.
C'est le moment.
Rachel, I will get your revenge. I swear.
Je veux pas y aller. Je veux pas y aller. J'y vais pas.
Are you looking for something back there? Catch up. Max, please hurry.
Ah merde. Elle y a été. Oh non.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Don't look, Chloe. Oh, no.
Connard.
Chloe, look out. What the fuck?
Putain, trop du cul. Trois fois. Et ouais, une des théories que j'avais et qu'on avait avec Diabu, c'était que son collier de balles en fait représentait les trois vies qu'elle avait en jeu, les trois meurtres où elle échappe. Vite, peau du cul, crève, ordure, fumier. Bon, allez. Pense à la Dark Room. Alors, voyons voir les résultats amis. Pense à la Dark Room, pense à son sang sur le carrelage. Non, je veux pas. Chloé n'a pas blessé Frank, ça c'est bon. Ah merde, le merle bleu. Ouais. Tu as là, c'est pour ça. Normalement, quand t'avais Kate en vie, t'avais directement le numéro de la chambre. Genre, ils font des travaux à cette heure-ci? Ah non, ils ramassent les poubelles, il est 6h du mat. Putain, mais il faut un boucan, ils sont en train de nettoyer. Putain, trou du cul. Bon, vous êtes chaud pour qu'on se le fasse maintenant ou pas? Dites-moi. Allez, je veux le buter. T'inquiète. Licorne, ouais, alors c'est parti. Putain, mais ce boucan qu'il y a dehors, c'est horrible. Ton casse-couille. Hein. Allez, hop, je vais mettre un petit message sur Twitter. Avant toute chose, je sais jamais hein, s'il y a des gens qui passent. Et je veux pleurer. Ça marche.
6 heures du mat, quoi.
Je ne peux plus.
Quoi, mon compte Twitter s'est déconnecté? Ah ouais, il s'est déconnecté. Allez hop. Épisode 4. Terminé. J'ai commencé à 17h. Et là, il est 6h du matin. Épisode 4 terminé quasiment 12. Là, on est à 11h de live. Ouais. 11h à peu près. Ouais, c'est ça, 11h. Pardon, excusez-moi. Full life, voilà. Et aussi Angel Love qui m'a suivi. Hop, on va suivre Angel. Si, si. Merci beaucoup. Si, si. Allez, ça. J'ai perdu toutes mes connexions en fait. Hop. Ok, on est bon. Avec plaisir, c'est moi qui vous remercie, Angel et Licorne et tout. Alors, voyons voir. Je vais me faire une. On va se faire une petite pause. Voilà quoi. Tant pis. Là, vu l'heure, il n'y a pas d'enfant. Me permettre de fumer ma cigarette à l'écran, puis basta. Hein. C'est pas grave. Hein. D'ailleurs, on n'a pas été à l'enterrement de Kate. J'aurais bien voulu qu'on voie l'enterrement de Kate. Mais bon. J'ai follow aussi, si, c'est gentil. Ah. Franchement, en tout cas, je vous remercierai jamais assez. Vous me faites passer vraiment une agréable soirée. Impressionnant, hein, pour le coup. Si c'est réciproque, ici, merci. Je vais me mettre comme ça. Et j'en profite aussi pour faire la petite pub au moins au concept de bot. C'est une excellente soirée. Oh, Geno, t'es génial. Voilà, donc le concept bot, c'est un streamer, donc The Conceptor qui l'a fait. C'est un bot gratuit qui permet de faire plein de choses. Donc s'il vous intéresse, il suffit de faire la demande et il vous accepte. On est l'équipe de nuit. Exact. Faire une saison 2 de Life is Strange. Oui, normalement c'est prévu, Angel. Théoriquement avec d'autres personnages, malheureusement. Mais bon, on verra bien comment ils seront travaillés. Et oui, licorne et gros câlin. Vu le succès qu'a eu la saison 1, c'est clair, ils peuvent pas s'arrêter là. Ils peuvent pas. Bon, et maintenant on va commencer l'épisode le plus dur psychologiquement. Le 5. C'est qu'au stade de rumeur. Ouais. Rumeur plus ou moins fondée quand même. Faudra que je vérifie, je crois, sur la page Facebook Life is Strange France. Ils en avaient parlé pendant une période. Je crois qu'ils avaient réussi à avoir une interview. Des créateurs, si je dis pas de bêtises, faut que j'aille vérifier ça. Faudra que j'aille remplir ma bouteille d'eau aussi. Et ce sera bon après. Yes, je termine ça et je vais chercher tout de suite de l'eau et on commence, t'inquiète. On va y aller. Juste deux petites minutes, grand maximum. Cherchez-le maintenant même, tant qu'à faire, au moins, prenez du temps. Allez hop. C'est parti. Continuez.
Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa! No!
Whoa!
What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
Oh.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry.
I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Oh, no. Chloe. Look how.
What the fuck?
Courage, licorne, ça va aller. Ça va pas le faire. Dernier épisode et c'est bon. Allez.
Chloe. What? Where? The dark room.
The dark room. Allez, allez, plus vite.
Is anybody out there? Please,
ah,
help!
Pourquoi tu cries? C'est Jefferson qui est là. Tac, tac, donc c'est... détaché. Voilà, t'as du jeu, t'inquiète.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Tiré. Allez, on fait ça rapidement. La photo. Regardez.
I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson. God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate.
Oui. Sur la photo, voilà.
I promised I would never go back in time like this again.
Ouais, mais tu n'as pas le temps.
But this is the only way.
Parfait, allez, c'est parti.
This angle highlights your purity, see. The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh Christ, look at that perfect face. Hold that stare there!
Ça va aller,
stay!
T'inquiète pas.
Still!
Ta gueule, connard! Non mais oh! Pour qui tu te prends?
Oh Max! You fucked up my shot! But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Wait. Let me try this angle. Don't move! Much better. Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows. And an eye for a whole lot more. As his elite family will find out. Along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes. It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone. And you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe.
Chloe. Right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups. Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed my way. Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No. No.
Now don't move or this will hurt.
Allez, attention, réflexe. Voilà, voilà.
Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
No.
Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Ah, putain.
can't believe that happened. So sick. Wait, Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Whoa, I'm definitely more awake.
T'inquiète, on va se concentrer sur celle-là.
I could try this one.
Vas-y, tu peux le faire.
This might work. Please work.
Allez, la rapidité d'un homme.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you, your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura, and those lucky few become my models, my subjects.
Yes, you're a psychopath, and this is your last session.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
Alors, qu'est-ce qu'on va faire? Ça fait longtemps qu'on n'a pas fait le choix des viewers. Vous avez tué Chloé ou allez brûler en enfer, connard. D'ordure de merde que tu es. Naïveté. Aller brûler en enfer pour Angel. Ouais, ça me tente bien. Je pense qu'on va partir sur celui-là de toute façon. Aller brûler en enfer. Deux aller brûler en enfer. Allez, c'est parti.
Go to hell. You will for everybody you've hurt.
Unlike pure sweet Kate Marsh, I don't believe in that bullshit. She could have been my masterpiece. The world is what an artist makes it, and my muse.
Allez, soit on se fout de sa gueule en mode bla bla bla, ou les artistes ne tuent pas. Bla bla bla. Ouais. Geno la même. Bon. Et 3, allez.
Blah blah blah. God, I hate your voice now.
You might as well savor it, considering it's the last you'll hear. Oh. That struck a nerve. Your face changed color. Beautiful.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
When you told the principal that I made Kate cry, I thought you almost had me. It's good our esteemed Principal Wells is like most administrators, a closet drunk. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
Je vous écoute, mes chers amis. Vous vous êtes servi de Nathan ou il est aussi malade que vous? vous êtes servi de Nathan pour Angel. Nathan pour Licorne, et ben c'est réglé. 2 contre 1, 3 contre 1. Tout va dépendre. 3-0, tout va dépendre. Allez, vous vous êtes servi de Nathan.
You used Nathan.
I prefer the term manipulated. Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Exact,
did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Pourquoi Rachel ou Chloé et Rachel, trois petits points. Réponse 1 pour Rachel, réponse 2 pour Chloé et Rachel. Alors envoyez 1 au 6-13-13 ou 2 au 6-13-13. Pourquoi Rachel une fois, Chloé et Rachel, oula c'est serré, 50-50. Et 2 pour Geno. Ok, c'est parti, Chloé et Rachel.
Chloé and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why?
Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt. I'm sorry, Max. That was not cool. Anyway. Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You and your friends almost beat Nathan to death. See, we're not so different.
Yes, yes, we are. I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe, and Rachel, and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here. By your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay. Now, let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your workout.
La petite musique.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
What is so appealing? You don't need a computer to print your workout.
I have all those photos in my diary.
Attends, il est presque.
This could be a way out.
Tu parlais dès qu'il est là.
Shots came.
Parlez.
Wait, please, Mr. Jefferson.
Time, motherfucker.
Max.
Yeah.
I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures, especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
Alors, à mon avis, on va partir sur mon journal. C'est le lien justement qui
directement souligné qui permet de faire avancer l'histoire si mes souvenirs sont bons.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max.
Ah, nickel.
You can do so much better.
Allez, salut, je change de dimension. Je change de... De présent. Ouais, rapidement. Tac 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 tac. 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3
Ah, coche, coche, coche. Non, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. Là. Parfait.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh, shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition.
Right back where I started this insane week. And nobody is going to hurt Chloe ever again.
The photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Allez, on part sur quelle option, les amis? Dites-moi. J'avoue que j'ai un faible pour le pourcentage. C'est pas mal, d'abord. Je vous écoute. Pourcentage pour licorne. Ok, et tape pour Geno aussi. Ah bah c'est bon ça. Allez, let's go.
Who cares? This class is hella bullshit.
I'll pretend you didn't say that and let you try to answer one more.
Sorry, there's no time left. I mean, your class is almost over.
Oh. Well, thanks for the warning, Max. So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture quite popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear defined features. You can learn more when you finish reading the assigned chapters. Clearly, Max doesn't have the time.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes
to change time.
With the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
artist. Let's make it real easy to capture Mark Jefferson.
And Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard. I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room.
Let's go. Tac tac, appareil photo, regardez, note, portable, regardez.
All I need is David's number, and Jefferson is one text closer to life without parole. This diary literally saved my life. I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet.
Trouvé. Sécurité 655 630 680 82 40 82 43.
For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else and take Jefferson down fast.
You might feel excluded from this process, but I also want everybody to know
You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco.
Ah, c'est parti.
And Jefferson.
On va pas la vie Kate quand même.
The past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?
Eh, ça va aller. Ah, je crois qu'il y a les grenouilles qui tombent là, non?
It doesn't matter what happens to me.
Hi, Kate. Oh. Hey, Max.
Kate, listen to me.
I am.
Always remember that you're not alone. I've got your back no matter what happens. So do a lot of other people. We all care. We're all here for you. You need to know that.
Max, that makes me feel so blessed for the first time this week. I don't know what to say.
That's okay. Neither do I. Maybe we could both use a hug.
Thanks. You always know the right thing to do.
On veut tous faire un câlin, je pense. Y a pas un truc qui se passe aux fenêtres là après. Ok, on est bon. Là, on est bon, ça on s'en fout. On va se faire foutre. Toi là. Viens ici, tu personne.
Mr. Jefferson, we need to talk.
Can you see I'm talking to Mr. Jefferson now?
I can see you're kissing ass again. Nothing new.
What did you just say?
Hold on, Victoria. Are you okay, Max?
Not until Victoria knows that hiding behind a screen and posting videos of people is totally fucked up. You know how easy it is to hurt somebody? To destroy their life? Are you proud of yourself? If you have any feelings left, you should think about your actions.
Listen, I didn't...
Of course you did. You're so insecure, you can't even be happy with your own talent. You have to try and bring everybody down to your mean and ugly level.
Okay, I do not have to listen to this bullshit. Do I, Mr. Jefferson?
Well, it looks like you already did, Victoria.
Then, I guess I'm done talking.
I sure hope so.
I'm not going to say I didn't enjoy that, but why?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, that was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear. To be
Mad Max.
Innocent.
Or guilty.
Well, thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Comme elle parle. Ah, Dark Room. Allez, connard. Ça fait du bien de voir parler comme ça. Ouais, c'est grave. D'avoir parlé comme ça.
Whoa! Okay. You're okay, Max. You're safe. On a plane. I hope I did everything right this time. Good work, David.
Ok, c'est parti. Ta 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 ta. Regardez.
I have to admit, I love being called.
Je connais depuis hier et je passais toute la nuit. Et ouais, licorne. C'est un signe, je pense.
We're almost in San Francisco.
Ça veut dire que tu es vite en affaire, licorne.
I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited too. Aw, I haven't seen Hot Dog Man in forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time. When we were innocent. It's so weird to be in between realities. Everything is out of focus and in the distance.
Eh ouais, mais ça me fait recommencer.
Beginning of the end for Jefferson and the Prescotts.
J'ai passé la nuit avec vous aussi. En plein milieu de la tourmente environnementale qui frappe Arcadia Bay, avec sa chute de neige hors saison et ses baleines échouées, certains résidents ont déclaré avoir vu apparaître deux lunes dans le ciel aux alentours de 20h hier soir. Ouais, donc ça c'est pour les lunes, le chef de la sécurité dévoile au scandale, il y a beaucoup de cœur secret. Pardon.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thanks.
We're starting our descent
in a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
It's been a tough week at Blackwell. So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop whining. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guide you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience here.
I already am, and we're not even there. Oh, Christ. Another nosebleed? Max. You're not just screwing around with time.
Eh, c'est dangereux, Max. Ah, ça aime pas son colis.
San Francisco is so cool. And this gallery is huge.
So is the buffet. If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
This is your day, Max. You can do whatever you want. I hope you take advantage of your status and talk to as many influential people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know. I feel so weird, like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
C'est la première lune blanche sur un
this week, you are certainly
not. Je suis heureux que tu aies passé avec
in fact, you're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday.
Mais
so I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. Better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk to me whenever you want.
Come on, Max. After everything that's happened, this should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
Allez, c'est parti.
Wowzer, Max. You did it. Somehow. I went from the... I need to drop some serious cash in there.
Ouais. Ok. Regardez.
Wow, sir. A Danny Lee article.
Tac, 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 on
s'est... I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Anymore.
Not my style, but the neon is a nice representation. Oh shit. Pretentious alert.
How do these galleries afford to-
Are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
You're
no- I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude. The ringer off, idiot. You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Allez, c'est parti.
Are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
You're no
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude. Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Oh, come on. Please answer.
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado, it's coming.
What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared! I'm by the beach!
Chloe! Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Oh my god. The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit! Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
C'est parti.
There has to be a way to stop...
SMS, Chloe. Dana. Kate. Ok. Maman. Warren.
Stop ok. This. For good.
Hop, on va avoir le gros. Here we go. Le buffet il est là. Ah, il faut aller sur photo.
No fucking way. Chloe can't.
Eh bien joué, Licorne, tu gères.
I have to save her.
Allez, c'est parti. Non, droite.
Excuse me, I'd love to ask you a few questions about your work.
Sorry, but...
doing the time. I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple.
Yeah.
Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
Oh, fuck!
God, no! I'm back here again? I thought I fixed everything!
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Ah, allez, je vous laisse le choix de l'insulte, les amis. Que souhaitez-vous lui dire? Crève enculé, oh. Va te faire foutre. crève enculé deux fois. Allez, trois fois. C'est parti.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer.
Oh putain, c'est bon.
Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck. He burned my diary.
I always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you. Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside? Like I said. Something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture.
Eat and die. God and fear. En effet, licorne.
At least, that's the last lecture. You'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please, don't do this.
Thank you.
espèce de mère Jefferson, exactement. Alors attends, on va le repousser.
I promise.
Il y a un truc qu'il faut faire, je sais plus.
I promise. This merde, final merde, dose. Merde.
Un truc qu'il faut faire ici.
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
Attends, on va remonter à fond. Faut que t'attendes, ah, attends.
I promise, this final dose won't hurt. What?
Ah oui, voilà.
Jesus. David Madsen. He's out cold. Good. I always hated that fascist fuck. Everybody did, right, Max? Okay. Let's try this one last time.
Voilà. On remonte.
This final dose won't hurt. What?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that? Jesus. David Madsen.
Ah, mais qui est con. Attends. Bien trop tard.
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
What the? Ah, il faut monter à fond. Je vais taper.
No more nosebleeds.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh. You got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Je sais plus si c'est de l'eau ou un peu de musique. Alors bon, je vous laisse le choix, dites-moi. Je vous écoute. Musique. Allez, un peu de musique.
Could you please at least play some music so I can drift away?
Even at the end, you're still a dreamer, Max. That's a nice tree.
Ah, pas con pour le bruit. C'est joyeux.
What?
Aïe. Ok.
Hold it!
What?
Could you please at least play some music so I can drink?
Ah,
hold it.
Je peux rien faire là en fait. Non. C'est le normalement que je me souviens bien. On va y demander de l'eau et ça sera réglé. Hop, de l'eau.
Excuse me, but my throat is scratchy. Can I please have some
water? Il va sur la gauche.
Of course. I don't want you to be uncomfortable.
En plus, ça rapproche le plateau.
I promise, this final dose won't hurt.
Voilà. Là, ça, je peux le pousser.
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
Je vais pas le pousser le plateau là. Je vais le pousser. Voilà.
No gun, no balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me.
Retour.
To stop me.
Ah, retour.
What? Go stop me.
Grab your gun now.
Got it.
Ah, mais je l'avais en fait. Non, j'avais pas. Attends, la bouteille.
Grab that bottle.
Ouais, tu vois, c'est quand même con aussi. Ah, c'est la bouteille, un peu de la bouteille. Attends.
You are not.
He's hiding a gun over there.
Voilà. Non, pas là, parce que là, Stanis la prend, je crois. Ah merde, j'ai pas eu. Con, j'ai loupé, c'est la table.
It's over.
David, kick that table.
Yes, sir.
Ah, je sais plus c'est quoi qu'il faut.
Then it's over.
You are not going to.
Ah voilà. C'est bon.
Oh Lord, Max. Are you okay?
Ouais, on l'a eu.
Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here. Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever.
Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe.
He burned everything, including all of my photos.
Warren, yes, I can use that picture he took of us. No signal.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore.
Allez, la délinquante. Alors, voyons voir, faisons un petit tour. SMS. Daniel. Ouais, Courtney, on s'en fout. Victoria. Blabla, va te faire foutre. Victoria, t'es casse-couille et Joyce. Ok, chef.
I'm sorry you had to be here.
I better. Oh. I want to burn all these photos. I hate looking at me like that.
C'est horrible. Ça, seringue, on s'en fout. Ouais, on va te parler un petit peu.
David, are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was going to kill me.
You got here just in time.
I'm glad. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
Dans sa gueule, c'est pas le bon moment, mais oui, c'est vrai. Je t'interdis de lui mentir, je te préviens. Mentir à qui? Alors. Moi, je veux le soupçonner, en fait. Pas moi. Ouais, pas moi. Hop.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It was part of his sick plans.
Well, you still had the right idea to tell the principal that Jefferson acted shady around Kate Marsh. And Max, I'll never forgive myself for what happened to Kate. I feel like I helped push her off that roof.
Amstram Graham, pas votre faute ou qu'elle était harcelée? Bonne question. Fatigué. Je sais pas. Une idée ou pas? Pas la faute, d'accord. Elle est pas votre faute, t'es parti.
Don't blame yourself. Nathan and Jefferson are the ones who put her up there.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. I just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only... I wasn't so stupid.
No. I told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. But he didn't want to believe me. I should have been more loud.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys, well, you had each other.
Alors, est-ce qu'on le complimente, elle a appris de vous, etc. Ou t'inquiète, on forme une sécurité, une super équipe sans toi, connard. Sauf qu'au fond, c'est un bon type, quoi. Allez. On va lui dire, elle a appris de vous. Très good.
Maybe she learned from you.
I think she only learned how to hate my guts.
You both had a tough start. And I know it wasn't easy.
I'm not gonna make any excuses for my behavior.
I tried
to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too, but when Joyce kicked me out, I had nothing.
Et là, je vous attends pour le faire suivre. Voilà. Hop. Je vous attends. Soit on s'excuse, soit on dit ouais, j'étais en colère. C'est pareil en fait. Bien joué, Angel. Level 3. Tu gères.
I was pissed off and wanted to rage.
Yeah. I know the feeling. Too much.
I'm going to tell Joyce I was wrong about you. She does love you. It's pretty obvious.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, is she... She would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me dad, but... Maybe she'll stop calling me step-douche. So, where is Chloe?
Alors, est-ce qu'on dit la vérité, est-ce qu'on cache la vérité? Je vous attends pour ce choix crucial, les amis. Angel qui nous dit de mentir. Igorne qui nous dit tu ne mens pas s'il te plaît. Et Geno. Dilemme. Geno, tout repose sur toi, je t'écoute. Non, tu vas la sauver après. Allez. Désolé, licorne.
David, she was pretty stressed out, so she went to go medicate before I ended up in here. So she's okay.
Oh, thank God. For once, I'm happy Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you. Go on now.
T'inquiète, Chloé, j'arrive te sauver.
You've seen enough of this room.
C'est parti, Simona. Tu vas choper les clés. On y go. Tac, tac.
Okay, teacher. Let's see what kind of photo evidence you shit all over this computer.
Jefferson will end up in jail.
C'est parti, on perd pas de temps.
Chloe is dead. Not for long.
Hey, ah, merci. Ouais, je peux pas le tuer là.
I'm glad that freak is tied up, but I still feel like I'm in shock.
Bon, adhésif, pistolet, je
can't believe this is real. No more fucking guns. Every song you hear in jail will be torture.
Jefferson.
You'll never be free again.
Ouais, Nico. Allons sauver Chloé. Merde, collier de Chloé. Non. Attends, chargez au dernier point de sauvegarde. Venez voir. Ok, c'est bon. Il ouvre le collier.
No idea he was this sick.
Ah là.
I better go outside and call Warren. Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna save you for the last time. There's no way I'm leaving your necklace here.
Max, I'm sorry you had to be here.
Donc il faut taper à discuter avec lui. Par contre, j'ai récupéré les clés, je sais plus. Seringue.
Good God.
Allez.
David, are you okay?
Allez.
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson is going to kill me.
Mon Dieu, que je le tue.
You got here just in time.
I'm glad. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It was part of his sick plans.
Well, you still had the right idea to tell the principal that Jefferson acted shady around Kate Marsh. And Max, I'll never forgive myself for what happened to Kate. I feel
allez,
like I helped push her off that roof.
Pour le plaisir de licorne. Pas votre faute.
Don't blame yourself. Nathan and Jefferson are the ones who put her up there.
I knew Nathan Prescott was a threat. I just waited too long to neutralize him.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel and... J-
Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only... I wasn't so stupid.
No. I told Principal Wells Nathan had a gun and almost used it. But he didn't want to believe me. I should have been more loud.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys, well, you had each other.
We are a great team.
That's one of my problems. I'm not good at teamwork. Never was. Even in the service.
I can't even imagine what you went through.
I'm not gonna make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too, but when Joyce kicked me out, I had nothing.
I was pissed off and wanted to rage.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Too much.
I'm going to tell Joyce I was wrong about you. She does love you. It's pretty obvious.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, she would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me Dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me Step Douche. So, where is Chloe?
David, Chloe is dead.
This isn't happening. It can't. No, God. Not Chloe. Max, are you sure? Are you?
Yes, I saw her. I saw a Jefferson killer in the junkyard. Last night?
When I was feeling sorry for myself in my hotel room? I promised Joyce that I would protect her and Chloe. How can I face her and explain this? I never even told Chloe that I God damn it!
You killed my wife's child, you sick fucker! And you took away my stepdaughter!
David, wait!
Rip.
Max. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to see that.
Ah, c'est bien mieux comme ça, en fait.
What a mess. What have I done? All that time I wasted with surveillance. Chloe. I'm sorry. Joyce. I failed you. My family.
You didn't fail. You did your best.
Max. You better get outside. You've seen enough of this room.
David, thank you for saving me.
Yeah.
Le collier, j'ai déjà récupéré normalement. C'est le premier truc que j'ai été chercher. Je vais vérifier.
You killed my Chloe.
Ouais, c'est bon. Normalement, j'ai les clés aussi.
I've seen so many people die this week. Now Jefferson.
C'est bon.
Je peux... I feel numb.
I lost again.
Là, j'ai tout.
Freedom! Holy shit! This storm is real. I need to find Warren. Yes! Warren! Can you hear me? Never mind! Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you
exactly.
are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
En avant, Simone.
Limbo have been warning you people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, do I pay all those taxes
for? You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Oh, le coup de frisson dans le dos là.
Trapped. I have to help everybody I can.
Thanks, kid.
Are you okay?
Once I get the hell out of here, I was trapped here because I got stuck in this shithole delivering logs after the railroad closed down.
You better go now.
And I ain't never coming back here. You need a lift?
No, thanks. I have to find a friend.
You go, girl. You go.
Death is everywhere. It's following me.
Not
Evan. I have to stop him from getting
hurt. Oh, il faut le sauver maintenant. Oh. Si, si, arrêtez de prendre de trucs.
How can I get out of here?
Pense à Chloé, c'est un ciel. J'ai oublié le feu ici. À chaque fois j'oublie. Dans du côté. Ah, notre copine.
Oh, she's not here. I hope she's in a shelter. I never even asked her name.
Test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties.
Trust me, I'm trying to figure out how. I swear.
Now in effect.
Max! Oh, Max! Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys?
Two whales is barely standing now.
I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado.
Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Warren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
Ah, la courrier de...
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? Autour d'elle. The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Sorry.
No, no.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
On va lui dire la vérité, RHL est morte.
Oh, Frank. I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
God, no, please. Please, no, not Rachel. She can't fucking be. Are you sure? I mean, how do you know?
We used the names you gave us to track down a farmhouse. My professor, Mark Jefferson, has this creepy photo torture room. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him! Yeah. You saw Rachel.
Est-ce qu'on a vu son corps? On l'a vu enterré dans un sac plastique, donc bon. Ah, pas plus ça a vraiment vu. Comment considérez-vous la scène, vous? Est-ce qu'on l'a vue ou non? Oui, allez, c'est parti, oui. Bien arrivé. Oui,
yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
Overdose, hein, c'est ça? Overdose.
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is if I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No.
That what have I done? Droit?
Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's dead. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me, it's not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
Ouais, c'est clair. La mère, j'ai pas suivi. Je sais où Chloé non plus. Amstram Kram. Piqué Coli Kram. Pourrir à cette âme. Je sais, allez, on va y arriver.
I know. She obviously cared about you, Frank.
Rachel cared about a lot of people. Especially Chloe. But, now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Okay, let's go.
Max, do you think this is the imp? The party is over. This vortex is much bigger.
Oh, Pompidou. Hey, let's go, j'ai dit, je veux la photo. Warren. Attends, truc de secours. Je m'en fous. Allez, parlez.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah, you're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa,
is that all?
J'ai déclenché la tempête.
I think that the storm started. Everything started when I found out I could rewind time. There's no way this is just a coincidence, right?
Max, not only the storm, but the eclipse. The birds, the whales, everything.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
Il m'a drogué ou Rachel a été tuée. Drogué pour licorne, tué Rachel. Allez, deux contre un, Rachel a été tuée.
Nathan accidentally killed Rachel Amber trying to impress Jefferson. He just needed mental help. Now they're both dead.
Jesus, Max. I want the whole story, but I guess we really are out of time.
But I can still change things. What do you think will happen?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Oh, t'es chiant avec tes questions. Plus de temps ensemble, tu me crois et tu me crois.
You're my friend, Warren. You believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe and she can't help me right now.
I know I can be a pain in the ass, and you've always treated me like a person. Not a beta nerd. I told you before that I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That means both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you? So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Allez, c'est parti.
I can't seem to escape the two whales.
Hey. Be careful out there.
Ils sont mignons quand même, les... L'embrasser même pas en rêve. On va le prendre dans les bras et puis basta.
I could use a hug before I do this.
Me too. Comment ça va? Non, allez, je sais pas mon connard. Je fais un câlin et puis basta, on se casse.
Better go before I get pathetic and tell you not to.
You're not pathetic.
Jamais je t'embrasserai.
You're one of my heroes. And I'm going to make the right choices from now on.
Voilà, toujours courage, allez, ça va aller.
That's why you're super masked.
C'est toi qui sais bientôt le week-end, allez. Le rideau. Allez, allez, j'aime. Je vais aller dormir là. C'est terminé là. Non, trop coche. Ah, parfait. Bienvenue en Ellie Kim Tony. Exact licorne. T'as vu dans moi le gars. Allez, c'est parti.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe. Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
sorry, Warren.
Get to Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait, listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening.
It's
Chloe,
gone.
You can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down. You're right, he won't.
Mark
Jefferson killed you. And others. Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit! Nathan is the fucking serial killer! We saw the proof! Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Nathan est mort. Au moins ça va calmer direct. Ça vous va? Est-ce que ça vous va les gens? Et ouais Ange, tu vas voir après. Parce qu'on lui dit ouais c'est trop dangereux, elle va nous dire ouais t'es si cela, ouais Nathan mort, allez c'est parti.
Nathan is dead and you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Ok. C'est le moment du choix, les amis. Jefferson m'a fait du mal, Jefferson est un psychopathe, Jefferson l'a tué. Si on lui dit Jefferson m'a fait du mal, elle va vouloir le tuer. Elle va se faire buter. J'ai rien dit, c'est comme ça que je suis un homme à la fin de Life is Strange. Si. Alors, on prend quoi? Psychopathe. Ouais, Gino, toi, ce mot, en fait, tu aimes juste ce mot, c'est pour ça. Il m'a fait mal et... Il m'a fait des choses. Allez, on part sur la gauche. Direct.
Chloe. Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't. Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet. No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
J'ai merdé, un choix difficile, rien, bordel. Juste ça me met les larmes à l'œil. Courage, Ange, ça va aller. C'est bientôt la fin. Putain, ses yeux qu'elle a, elle est magnifique. Merde. Ok, donc j'ai merdé pour Geno. Oh, un ange qui pleure. Oh, il est mignon. Pardon. Merde, c'est parti. Hop.
I fucked up, Chloe. I wanted to make things right, but everything turned out wrong. Max, what the hell are you talking about?
Bon bah on lui dit tout, hein, retour dans le temps, etc.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. I did. For you. I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right.
On risque rien par écrit.
That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together. And stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us, and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
Allez, qu'est-ce sur quoi on se base, les amis? David m'a sauvé, au moins il est sûr. David tient toi. David avait de l'avance. C'est sûr que le David m'a sauvé a plus d'impact. Sauver pour Geno. Sauver, allez. Deux. C'est parti.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
Amélie, bon courage. Je pense fort à toi.
That the real Max is back. So how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And you traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. I mean, I'm nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't just kind and caring, nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure.
Allez, Ange, ça va aller.
But not without you.
Courage.
And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
Then for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. But this is happening because of me.
Stop it. Stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on that. Oh, God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Hey, go, cool.
Chloe.
Oh, no.
I've got your back, Max.
Oh, pas ça.
Whoa.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film little pieces of time.
I'm but he could be talking about photography as he left. What the hell? Was.
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
I have to listen to this Jefferson
from
lecture again.
To shadow.
This
from
might
color
be hell.
To chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer
okay,
who perfectly captured the human condition
up.
In black and white?
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Ah, mais c'est stressant ce mode de
cauchemar. Il est horrible. Don't freak out.
Ah, putain, non.
Yet.
C'est dégueulasse.
I feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers.
She saw humanity as torture.
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
Keep it to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Ah, putain.
Everybody's gone now.
J'aime pas ce moment.
Have I totally fucked up time?
Pas, ça.
This doesn't make sense. I'm sorry, Kate.
C'est dégueulasse.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my dark room. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
Oh putain, c'est vrai que c'est de la merde les phrases là. Bon allez, Geno, je te mets la responsabilité. Hein? Non, Ange. Ange ou Geno? Allez, ou Licorne. Allez, hop. Allez, faites-moi un choix. Là, je choisis pas moi. Je t'aime aussi, Jutterson. Mon dieu. Ah, le casque. Alors, on part sur quoi? Ah, bon courage, Ange, à toutes. Bon, bah, parti pour...
I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Mon dieu.
Call me Mark. We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted. Especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max.
C'est dégueulasse.
This can't be real. Holy shit. Look at all these dead birds. This can't be real. Oh, that's too creepy.
Oh, putain. Allez, je me casse. Ah oh, putain, c'est vrai qu'on arrive là. Kate. 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 Attends, ici, je crois qu'il y a les écureuils. C'est pas là. Alors attends que je me souvienne. Faut que j'aille dans quelle chambre. Je crois que c'est dans la mienne. Donc, au fond à droite. Ah, Kate, parlez.
Hey Kate, Matt. How could you let me jump off a roof? You were the only person I trusted here. But you never really listened to me. Now I'm never going to heaven. Instead, you've stuck me in hell. Alone forever.
No! Kate, I was only trying to save you.
Mon dieu. Ok, à chaque fois je reviens, donc c'est bon. Donc j'ai dit, hop, garde, regardez. Donc c'est la 219, ma chambre. Oh, une baleine. Allez, c'est parti. Non, c'est pas la mienne. Je sais plus quelle chambre c'est. Merde. C'est le Kate? Re-ange. Ah, la clé. 218. Dana. Bon, ici. Thank you.
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and he moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life. So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for me. 6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Il faut que j'aille où là? Ah, Rachel Amber, 224.
Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Machin, comment elle s'appelle elle? Victoria, elle était où? Victoria, 221.
Now, why don't you go fuck yourself, baby? Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
Yes, mon moment est passé. Ah non, à l'envers, c'est pas encore passé à l'envers. Regardez, Max, Caulfield ici. Ah voilà les écureuils géants. Attends.
This one is for Samuel.
T'inquiète, on sera deux à endurer. Ah putain. Allez, putain, qu'on fait ça rapidement là, vite, vite, vite. Voir le squelette au bout du couloir dans l'angle. Allez, pas d'avoir tué là. DG level 8 licorne. C'est rigolo. Ah, squelette là. Ok, c'est bon. Ma photo. Oh putain.
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here.
Putain.
Let me capture you.
Jefferson is coming after me again.
Ouais, c'est stylé.
You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be my selfie is in the dark room. I can't believe you let that hillbilly murder
Maybe
me.
Maybe I'll be safe blood. In the lighthouse. Maybe I'll wake up.
After everything I did for you, and you accuse me of making our sweet, naive Kate Marsh cry.
Oh,
it's supposed to make you cry. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor.
Max.
Ah putain, je t'en fous de là, toi.
What happened to your
spark?
Tu as pas vu.
What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor for life. I realize now you'll never be an artist, much less a photographer.
Blackwell, this is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield.
Oh, putain.
Attention.
J'aime pas, c'est vraiment sombre.
One of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promised to investigate after I...
Partie les souvenirs sont moches, j'étais passé par où la dernière fois.
Max, where are you? Max, come out to play. Come out to play.
Ah, ta gueule. Alright.
Hey babe, babe. Who wants to go ape? Go ape, go ape. Stop!
Recule. Voilà.
I said get in the car now! We'll cruise in the drive-in and night. You'll be close to me forever and we'll go ape, ape, ape!
Make sure sick David Manson on
that. Imagine if we were in that dark room together.
Come over.
Lucky to went through my files.
Max, imagine if we were in that
dark room together.
Went through my files.
Max, imagine if we were in that dark room together.
Hold on, Max. Max?
Max, imagine if we were in that dark room together.
I have.
You're my spirit animal.
Poor Kate Marsh. Max.
Too bad you didn't become friends with the Tabanga. Max. Too bad you didn't become friends with the Tabanga.
All night.
The squirrels hate you, Max. That you didn't become friends with the Tabanga.
Blood, all
Max.
Non, mais t'es quoi, tu sais que t'es là. C'est toi, toi.
Come on,
Max.
Tu as pas vu. Couché.
Hey!
Tu as pas vu toi aussi. Qu'est-ce que toi?
Sick David Manson on their ass.
Come on, Max. Just admit.
Poor Kate Marsh. Max might as well have pushed her ass off that roof. Poor Sam. Had to mop up blood all night.
You can't escape my surveillance, Missy.
How can I tell Max's parents that she's a nosy little bitch?
Allez, ni bientôt, ni bientôt, ni bientôt.
Admit it, Max. You're a stoner, a pothead, a weed junkie.
Allez, 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 tu peux le faire, Max, tu peux le faire.
J'ai you thought I was harassing Kate,
toi,
but I was helping her. What the hell did you do for?
Me donne des frissons, ouais, pareil. Putain, allez, laissez faire ça, on a passé.
Bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
She gave great head. Especially after I dug her body up to be with her one
you'd be a lot happier.
It's gonna be so sweet when I bury your
body. Now that Rachel's dead, it's time for you to die too, skank.
Tu m'as pas vu. Hey, rush, 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 rush.
Need to get high like Rachel.
Hey, cool.
Damn it, Max! Wake up!
Ah merde, non, pas ça.
Made in Taiwan. Et ouais, c'est dans une boule.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
Oh, l'écureuil.
Hello. Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to
are
feast
ridiculous.
Upon.
You'll
be glad. Je me sens serré par deux écureuils.
Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please. What are those keys?
Well.
Another dollar for the swear jar!
You're bankrupting me! Aha! You can't hide from me forever! Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine.
Oh, connard. Connasse. Oh, il y a un petit chien Pompidou. T'es un biscuit. Je voulais juste me présenter. On se verra très bientôt.
And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Oh yeah, Warren. I thought you were all over Max's shit.
She's not all that. So who cares if she doesn't care?
How long will this nightmare go on?
Encore là, putain, merde.
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on Rachel.
Oh, putain, c'est vrai ça.
You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Oh yeah, Warren. I thought you were all over Max's shit.
She's not all that. So who cares if she doesn't kiss me?
Oh, you should have seen her make a move on me in my room. Hella lame.
Max should see me make a move on you. Come here.
Oh, that's fine. Oh,
God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh shit, look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
Ah ouais, le délire des miroirs, là. Alors le code il est dans un des miroirs.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Alors Alors attends, c'est écrit. Miroir, regard. Quatre chiffres. Ah voilà. Regarde dans le miroir. C'est le 1130.
Great. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
Zéro, trois, onze. Voilà.
Don't kill us, Max! I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Honey, I always...
So this is how Max gets her revenge?
Oh, putain, la rencontre, Max.
Thanks for saving me.
Carrying the load.
I wish we had been friends, Max. Who are you?
Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers?
J'ai essayé d'aider, hein, concrètement.
I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular. And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
Eh, on arrive bientôt à la fin. C'est vrai?
That's true. I wasted my power on trying to be friends with everybody. About time you admitted that. But it's way too late after everything you've done. But I still have great friends. And my power helped some. Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you. That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. What about the crap that was your fault? Wait, wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe?
Ouais, exactement.
You think she's worth all that?
Ouais, elle en vaut la peine.
This has to be my destiny to save her. I wouldn't be trapped in here if I didn't believe that. No kidding. Chloe trapped you with her drama. Guns, drugs, Rachel.
What?
Even stealing money from the handicapped fund. She's just using you, dude. Like, she even asked you to end her life and do what she couldn't do by herself. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she has any feelings for us? You're just another puppet. Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy. Oh hell, speak of the devil. Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Allez, putain, vite.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
Allez, allez, faut avancer. Suis la route.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real... This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on.
Allez, 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 go,
today,
go, go.
You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Let's talk about your superpower. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell. You saved me again.
Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Max, you better come check out these files.
Cowabunga!
Why, look, an otter in... Let's call it a draw.
Un souvenir, ouais.
I'm gonna free Déflipper. My ass off.
Go to bomb!
Fatabomb!
I double dare you.
Oh.
Kiss me now. Damn, you're hardcore, Max.
Ouais.
Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
That's pas ouf, pas.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the co- Not until I see it first! You know the rules, Dad! Dude, I am so lucky that my
It's weird hanging out with you again. I know. Wow, awesome picture. Well, Chloe, you're back.
Kate wasn't the first.
Rachel!
Oh non, pas la chienne, on leur part.
Come on, Max, we're almost there!
Allez, go, 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 go!
Max, come on, Max!
La fin!
Don't worry.
The end is will back. The end will back.
Max! Max, can you hear me? Please say something,
Chloe. I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible.
Mais là, ça va aller. Ça va aller, les filles.
This is my storm! I caused this! I caused all of this! I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything! And all I really created was just death and destruction! Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power, you didn't ask for it! And you saved me! Which had to happen, all of this did! Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her! Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield! And you're amazing! Max! This is the only way. I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago. You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No, no way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You prove that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate,
Chloe!
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours.
what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision. Chloe, I can't make this choice. No, Max. You're the only one who can.
Bon, on y est. Le choix final. On connaît tellement le jeu qu'elle récite à haute voix les paroles. Bien joué. Soit nous sacrifions une ville entière pour sauver donc Chloé, soit nous suivons la logique des choses, la trame qui aurait dû théoriquement arriver, donc sacrifier Chloé. Vu que je suis un putain d'égoïste de merde et que je me suis toujours refusé de sacrifier Chloé, je vais sacrifier Arcadia Bay.
Max, it's time. Not anymore.
Je peux pas.
Max, I'll always be with you. Forever.
Je sais. Echo, et salut d'ailleurs. Salut, salut, sois le bienvenu. Ah non, Angel, je ne ferai jamais l'autre fin en fait. Je me refuse de voir Chloé mourir, c'est pour ça. En effet, je n'ai jamais vu l'autre fin. Et voilà. Je ne la ferai plus. Parce que là, c'est bon, je pars. Je pars pour pleurer pendant un mois. Je fais l'autre fin. Ok, on va essayer de faire l'autre fin. Rien que pour vous. Je le sens pas. Ah merde, j'ai pas accordé à David. Bon, on va essayer de refaire.
Chloe, I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible. My storm! I caused this! I caused all of this!
Salut, c'est tout,
I changed fate and destiny so much
that la bienvenue, la
I actually bienvenue. Did alter the course of everything!
Et là, en fait, on vient de finir
all
les,
I really created was just
épisodes.
Death and destruction!
On va faire la suite, j'ai commencé à 17h. Merde, 16. Et
all
là,
that, okay?
Je leur
you
fais
were
la seconde
given a power. You didn't ask for it! And you saved me! Which had to happen, all of this did! Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her! Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield! And you're amazing! Max! This is the only way.
J'ai pas envie de la faire.
I feel like I took the shot a thousand years ago.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You proved that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate.
Chloe!
Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one.
quota. Non mais elle est horrible cette fin. On va forcer à la faire. Bon. Alors j'ai vu qu'il y avait du monde qui t'arrive. Eh hey, merci du follow à Echo. Bon, voyons voir un peu tout ça. Alors, je crois que c'est pas moi, j'ai plusieurs fins. Moi aussi j'ai la version collector à Echo, tu sais. Justement, mais moi je l'ai sur PC avec justement aussi le CD de musique et tout. Super. Bon. Violent. Vraiment violent cette fin. Bailey, enfin Atta, c'est la deuxième fois que je fais le jeu. La première fois je le faisais quand les épisodes sortaient, là c'est vraiment la première fois où je fais les épisodes d'affilée, en une soirée. Et la seconde fin, la fin qui est censée être logique, elle est horrible quoi. Voilà. Elle est triste. Vraiment. Je préfère largement détruire la ville. Bon. Quelle heure se fait-il? Putain, il est déjà 9h. Faudrait peut-être que j'aille dormir maintenant. 9h du mat déjà, mon dieu. Et coucou Kir, ça y est, je viens de finir le jeu. Tu viens de louper la triste fin pour le coup. Bien dormi Kir. Oh mon dieu. Putain, horrible. Ah là là. Ouais, 17h, 9h du mat quasiment, et eh ben. Comme ça je suis pas spoil, oui bien dormi. Ben écoute Angel, merci à toi d'être venu, c'est super, une très bonne soirée. Merci d'ailleurs à tous les viewers qui sont restés, qui m'ont accompagné toute la nuit. Un grand merci pour cette première que j'ai faite, dans ce gros live pour le coup, pour moi. Eh bien écoute Tetsu, merci d'être passé, à la prochaine, de gros bisous et repasse quand tu veux. Merci, merci, merci beaucoup Licorne aussi. Au niveau des fins, tu trouves que c'est laquelle? Ben, la dernière qu'on a fait, c'est celle-là la pire. Elle a mieux travaillé. Ouais, on a eu aussi plusieurs petits soucis d'OBS. Oh! Zetsu, starting follow! Merci du follow, Zetsu. Il y a eu des crashs. Ouais, beaucoup de crashs. Ouais. Un très bon live. Alors mon épisode préféré, le 2 je pense, parce que t'as vraiment toute la partie au niveau de Kate qui est bien travaillée, et c'est assez impressionnant. Après les autres, que ce soit le 4, le 5, j'ai trouvé horrible, mentalement parlant.
Après, t'as le... Enfin, le 1 et le 2, je les trouve vraiment sympa. Après, 3, 4, 5, je les trouve horrible. Voilà, on est tous des fragiles pour avoir pleuré. Exactement, licorne. Exactement. Mais bon, on est comme ça. Allez, hop. J'ai de l'éveil vert. On a pleuré pour l'histoire. Ça veut vraiment dire que les thèmes et les doubleurs sont badass. Exact, Angel. Ils ont vraiment géré. Hein. Ah oui, Kir. Du love. Et même du hug. Il est cassé. Ruée d'amour, ouais. Hop. Bientôt Soul sur PS4. Ah, malheureusement, je n'ai pas la PS4. C'est dommage, mais je le garde de côté. Ça peut être intéressant si un jour je l'ai. Bon allez, par contre, je pense que je vais vous laisser maintenant. Je pense que je vais aller dormir un peu. Faut que je dorme là. Tu l'as aussi, je n'ai pas de console malheureusement, tu vois, je n'ai que l'ordinateur. Donc c'est pour ça. À bientôt, Geno. Des gros bisous et merci pour tout. Bonne nuit à Echo. À la prochaine. Merci d'être passé et merci pour ton follow aussi. On a tous des formes besoin de dormir, en effet, Licorne. Et d'ailleurs, Licorne Angel, merci les amis québécoises. Je vous fais de énormes bisous et je vous dis à bientôt, j'espère. J'espère vite vous revoir sur un des lives. Bonne nuit à tous, merci Kir et toi, passe un bon petit déjeuner. Bon, je vais me coucher du coup, des bisous à tous. Merci encore pour tous, tout. Et je vous aime, soyez sages et bonne journée, soirée et nuit. Merci Angel, merci à toi en tout cas d'être passé d'énormes bisous et à bientôt, j'espère. Allez tout le monde, de gros bisous. Je vous dis, je sais pas quand pour le coup pour un prochain live. Là je vais dormir, demain j'ai une journée qui est chargée en plus. Donc bon, on va se trouver, non, on va trouver, t'inquiète. Bye tout le monde, merci pour tout, vraiment une superbe soirée. Ciao!